Hello everybody, in this video we will talk about a special and very advanced method of what to do with a product which sold well in the past and then it stopped selling. I'm Lior Pozin, I'm owner and CEO of AutoDS. This technique helped to a lot of people, but this is very dangerous technique, so I will show you how to avoid the dangerous parts of this technique and how to use it to make your store much more profitable and not lose product which sold well for you in the past. So let's say that this product sold well for me in the past. What should you do if this product stopped selling for you for 2 months? Write in the comments what you are doing with these products right now, with products which sold in the past and then they stopped selling for around 2 months. So what I'm doing with these products, and this is very advanced technique. So let's say that this product sold for me at least 2 times in the past. As all of you know, when products sold well, eBay Cassini promote this product much more in the search results. This way we don't want to remove good selling products which has a selling history, because these products are promoting much more on eBay and we don't want to lose this opportunity. So what I will do if this product sold and then stopped selling, or maybe it just went out of stock? The first thing which I will do is to wait at least 1 month after it passed 1 month from the last sold. So if my last buyer bought from me on the start of January, I will wait 2 months until merge. So the reason why I will wait is because if I do this thing, which I will show you now, before this time, the buyer can say that he didn't buy this product, and then we will need to do a full refund to the buyer. It's something which happened to a lot of people who I teach this technique, because they didn't listen to the full video. So let's say that I have this product. I don't want to lose this product because it has a selling history. So I will go to Amazon and find another product which is similar to this product. For example, this one. It's even better if the product is more expensive because, it's even better if the product is cheaper, because this way the buyers will see that this product already sold for a higher price. But in this case, we will just take something different. For example, this dinosaur. And we will take the asin of this product. So I go to AutoDS and I put here in the source product ID under the full item edit the new asin. Then I click grab all details, and then what it does, it will totally change the listing to the new product. In this way we have a product with a sold history but a new product which is in stock and we can continue selling. So let's say that we did a market research, or we think that this product will go well. We will just find another product in our store which is out of stock for a long time or didn't sell for a long time, and then we will just replace the product to another similar product. Again, don't forget to do this only 2 months after the product didn't sell. I hope that you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, as we have a daily videos every day, new video. And don't forget to write in the comments if you have any questions about this topic or in general about dropshipping. See you in the next videos. Bye bye.